Seems like the motor RPM is not high enough for the job, so we will have to move on to a bigger power supply with higher voltage. This is a DC power supply that I made in one of my previous videos. The voltage, as you can see, is 18.24 volts, so it's converting 220 volts to 18 volts. And the supply is made using the UPS transformer. Now, I've got a few of these regulator circuits from the scrap market. Now I'm going to test this regulator if it is working or not with this universal sewing machine motor. It's like it is working at full performance. This regulator is not working properly for sure. So, moving on to the next piece. Well, this one is also not working. There could be a problem with this motor. So let's replace it with another one and then try. So let's try this with the angle grinder. This is also on. Now this. So yes, it is working, but the construction is bad because it starts from full speed and then goes to slow, and it should be the other way around. So here I've done the same connections to my power supply. So let's first make it to full. Let's see how it glows. Starting it, the bulb is glowing bright. Let's see if it can go brighter. I seriously don't like its performance. Now I have this other controller, So let's try this one. So you see, this one is performing much better with a great brightness range. Now I got this new product, which is a simple voltmeter. The display looks nice. At the back, you can see the PCB and the voltage reading range of 3 volts to 30 volts. So do not exceed the voltage beyond 30 volts.